myself, and we had a meeting. It was not a long meeting, and we came to the decision that we came to release Ray, and that's what we did, so you know that. Had a chance to talk to Ray, along with Ozzy, this afternoon after we did it. And, you know, I have nothing but hope and goodwill for Ray and Janae, and we'll do whatever we can going forward to help them, you know, as they go forward and try to make the best of it.